to Autumn River Hooksett. My husband graduated from Central High School. Almost every person I've met in 21 years that I've lived here graduated from either a Manchester school or one surrounding it. My son is currently a student at Bow High School. And I will tell you, we made that decision because of personal reasons for the child. It wasn't because Manchester schools are horrible, horrible. Everybody has their own opinion about how those Manchester schools are run. And it's great that Denver's daughters had a great experience there. That's wonderful. I have neighbors all around me. The kids have had wonderful experiences. We had other reasons for our child going to Bow. There were some educational opportunities that they offer there that you can't get at Central. There were some sports opportunities there that were specifically the sport that he's involved in that you can't get it at West or Central or Memorial. And those were the reasons that we chose to ask for him to go out of district. Now, I sat here in this meeting in April of 2010, and I asked for my son to go out of district. I will say that not everybody here was on the board at that time. It was a little crazy, and it was the first meeting of the board together, and I left that meeting very unhappy because no one could make a decision or a choice on what was going on. I was very pleased that the board had some opportunity to deliberate on that and decided to allow Mr. Littlefield to make the choice on my child to school, to choose a different school. Every child is different. We know our children. You don't know our children individually. All you have to go on is the cases that we present to you. If we feel that the child will not thrive or it doesn't have the specialty that they need or the opportunity that they need, why would you hold them back if we have a case that we can present to you that makes sense? I also want to bring to light that I don't know how many of you have even heard this. I have heard myself from a parent of a child that has some disabilities, that parent has been told that they do not have to come before you to ask for their child to go out of district. That their child will be able to choose the school that the teachers and the parent decides to do. Now, someone made the comment here two meetings ago that with some of the decisions you're making based on the specialties that some of us are choosing for our children in other school districts, that you are discriminating because you're asking us for the child to have a hardship, be it educational and personal, that you're going to allow them to go. But when you're looking at a child that's excelling and we're trying to put them into a school that's going to help them thrive with that individually, now you're discriminating against them because you're saying, no, they'll be just fine at Central, or they'll just be fine in Manchester. Is that really the decision that you need to make? And that's why everybody keeps asking me, what is your definition of hardship? And we still haven't heard a really accurate statement that says, this is what it is. Is it for us to prove our child has a disability? Is it for us to prove that our child is looking for a different specialty in their life that's going to carry them through the career? I want you to really think about that.